place, hopefully.
Second place. I don't even keep track of that. I mean, it's like I won or nothing.
I like tried it myself, but let's see what the R2 pick. Okay, I lose.
You don't have to agree with us, you know?
I know, but what's the point of not agreeing?
To disagree?
Well, yeah, that's, I guess that's a call. Ooh, it's a fucking night map. Turn out these fucking lanterns.
I want to bring us to, over there. Spine's End or whatever. It's not the most logical order. Actually, come to think of it, now that I see this better, I should go the other way.
Oh, I wish I could shoot myself out of fucking cannons.
Do you wanna jump? Or drive?
Yeah.
Just take
I'll jump to the right here.
God damn it. Go loot. And he left.
Whatever, fuck them. Someone else will join if we stay alive.
2v4, I have won those before.
Ah, fucking half barrel. Ooh, musket. I will take that over this half barrel.
I marked the location.
Nothing but regular cannonballs. I don't even pick up flintlocks anymore. That fucking thing is just garbage. Ship. Let me know if you want me to teleport. All I got is some regular cannonballs. I mean, I got a couple heavies.
I think should be alright. Grabbing...
Alright, well, this side of the island's cleared out. I'm gonna come back to the boat anyways, because I don't have any more stuff in my inventory.
Oh, I got some good loot here. I gotta run away then. There's a ship behind us. Oh yeah, I already said, told you. Knock gun. Okay, I got a knock gun. Oh no, I'm getting a fish ammo. It's even better. And a cutlass. And they can come for me. I put the ship to rotate.
I'm off.
Okay. Go to Marauders. Do you wanna intercept or? I don't think we should.
Oh!
We should avoid conflict. We're not gonna get anything from them this early on. Alright. Let's give them a big fuck here. Guys, jump to loot and, I don't know if you kill one. Adam, we're just gonna pass by if you can jump to loot here and,
Oh, but hit the person on the capstan nice. Once!
Are you gonna jump or.
Wasn't a headshot though. Let me dump and I'll jump.
Okay.
Just gonna grab a few bullets.
I hope Adam's gonna do something. Hey Adam, we gotta jump now.
Fire the left cannons!
Let the ship go straight and then jump too, because this guy isn't doing shit. He fucking dropped the anchor. I wanna kick him. Just because out of spite.
Why would he drop the fucking anchor?
I vote kick. Let's see if we can do a 2v1 vote kick. For knowledge.
Vote kick who?
Adam. Oh, I guess it worked.
Just.
See, if there was a fourth guy, it wouldn't have worked. Hey, I'm happy this game. I got a kick out of the guy getting kicked after jumping an anchor.
We gotta stay alive till second place, man.
Oh, don't worry, we can at least do that. Unless a ship surprises us. If they surprise us, we're fucked. We're just gonna have to take the chance. Well, we don't have to.
Oh. Ooh, musket or double barrel? Musket or double barrel? Oh, fuck. Musket. It's a hard fucking choice, man.
Hit this tunnel. It has so much loot, by the time you get to the end of it, it kind of gets wasted.
I don't even pick up regular cannonballs anymore.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Let's just say fill up your inventory with two cutlass. I dropped a club if you want one. I have it on my mark.
There's a heavy sniper here if you want it. I don't.
No, I don't do good with sniper.
Okay.
I'm playing on a fucking 19-inch fucking screen, so this is a waste for me.
Well, it's all about the resolution, I think.
I have on high resolution, but my laptop's not the greatest, so I only still get like, I'm getting 27 FPS.
Oh.
Going back to boat.
Man the capstan!
Somebody for a boat? Oh, you.
Yeah, I'm taking over the boat, yeah.
Hey, whose stuff is that?
I just, you know, put it in a chest there. Part of the plan.
I don't know where you want to go. Go ahead and take the wheel.
Over there.
Can you lower the front? Oh, dude, we're gonna kill them. What do you think? Yeah, let's do it. Let's see if we have heavies. Okay, I took a few NTs. Yeah, dude, we're just gonna park and do double cannon. We got a golden. Do you have a super barrel? I need to know quick.
There's somebody on the shore here. To our left.
Let's focus on the cannon strat. Alright, I think we're gonna hit the rock. And then once I'm sure that we're aligned, I'm going to,
Wow, I missed that shot.
Are we still aligned?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm doing heavies. Okay, though. We'll shoot as much as possible until the repairs become critical and go out of day. There we go. That was good.
Alright. I'll go hit the pump and...
Oof. What the hell hit us?
I don't know. We'll go back up and look. They might have got one shot off before they sunk.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, I'm gonna go jump to their boat.
Me too.
Are you already there?
We
don't think I can make it.
We gotta take their chests. Their chests. We won't be able to get them after. Oh shit, the sand. And I got booted. Should be there soon. There we go. I can't take the cannonballs. Oh shit, we have a red zone problem. Actually, no, it's fine, we have time. This is perfect. I wish we could all chat, but I don't know how. Did you take everything?
No.
Where is it? I don't see the barrel anymore.
Straight back where I came from.
Wow, it fucking appeared out of nowhere. My god, we're gonna have to go again. I filled my entire inventory with just wood.
Yeah, we don't need all of that, man. Fuck it. Whoa, there's a person on... Is that you on our boat? Oh, you teleported.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm gonna go rush and take the chest, which they already took. Alright, so I'm just gonna go get the, you wanna drive the boat? The boat is moving.
Yeah. Okay, where do I gotta go? Eh, fuck it, who cares? I need to go that way.
Can you please jump? Just sit in the, in an okay direction and jump and come and finish the loot, because I'm obsessed.
no, I am not doing that!
Aww.
We have enough! Two people cannot run. You could start shooting cannonballs now. Start fucking repairing everyone's boat, and we still would have enough to be good and golden for everyone.
Oh my god, look at that. It's a 2v4. Alright, so strategy is I'm gonna go and try to get people to join us. Literally. That's my strat. Oh fuck, I have the slow teleport. I'll make it. Maybe just set the ship and then go in the chat and looking for a crew or English chat. And advertise 6 players, night map, North America East. I'm gonna do it now. Okay. Alright, should I tell them that I'm recording for YouTube? Maybe that'll excite them?
No.
Okay.
Then you're gonna get a bunch of fucking kids that wanna get famous.
It's better than nothing. Hopefully. Where are we going?
I was just riding the edge of the circle till you got back, man.
Alright, I'm gonna advertise even more. Messaging everyone, oh my god.
Try pull off a 2v4? I don't have a knock on.
We could do it if our ship is aligned without us being on the wheel and they just approach us while we're shooting at them. That's one way. Another is we could have you on the golden cannon, which is the equivalent of 2 cannons, and if you aim well, yeah, you know, we could get something. They're gonna have to fuck up.
Hard.
Alright, I'm going for, the other strategy, I see them. The other strategy is, let me see how much wood we have. 800, yeah, that's not gonna cut it.
What, bleed them out of cannonballs?
No, just from very far away. We just go into the final red zone when there's red everywhere, and we just have more wood than them, and we run away.
Yeah, but they could repair faster.
No. Well, they're gonna run out of wood, that's the point. They're gonna run out first. And it only takes one man to do the water pump, so they have no advantage there.
I see him northeast.
What weapon do you have? Maybe we could just board them. Maybe that's a good bet.
Musket.
So, I think you could take 1.5 out? Probably a bad idea.
Hail Mary shot, see how close I can get.
No, don't give them away. Can you jump and take the loot? Hello?
Yeah.
Do it.
Yeah.
Trust issues. People are not jumping to take the loot. Alright, they're
I looted, I just let the fish and arrows in it. Maybe they'll jump off thinking there's something there.
Oh! Oh, never mind, they didn't leave. So we could. Should we face them and then you shoot? And oh, do you wanna loot this island? I don't think there's anything.
No, dude, we don't need any more loot! Come on!
The more the better, man. Oh, did you? Is that the chest? Is the chest behind the one we had?
Over there.
Or is that a new one?
That's the same one we just had. I just left some.
All right, Beto B, welcome to the victory. The 2v4 has become a 3v4. Nice blue hat.
He came back. It's Beto. He's the one that left.
No, that's not him.
Yeah, that was the one that was at the start that fucking left. Unless I just remember from playing with him earlier.
My god, you remember names? That's amazing.
I know, I usually don't.
Really? Alright, let's fire them.
I'll just say.
I wanna spam small cannons on their asses. Fucking broadsides and shit. Let's warn them down until we get... Oh shit! Oh yeah, we need one more.
One hit?
Dude, use the serious cannons, the small ones.
Why did I fall off the boat? Oh well, I guess I'm gonna go board.
you should drive and I should board them with my Oh, there's a guy.
I got two below deck distracted on me. I dropped their anchor.
I need help with repairs.
Take the wheel.
I dropped their anchor. Killed one.
Oh shit, I died. We need repairs. There's a guy down there. Oh fuck. I don't know what Bliff was doing, man. I don't know if I told him there was a guy down there. He killed him, but I'm coming to help. I'm coming to help. Keep repairing and doing the pump.
I killed their teammate. I killed another one on their team.
Keep doing the pump. I'll repair.
I killed their. They're all dead on their boat. But we're.
Repair, repair, repair. We got this. Repair. Oh yeah, we got this. Alright, I'm gonna go take the wheel soon. Apparently, Bliff the Whiff killed everyone.
We're gonna sink! I marked the location.
Nice job, keep doing the pump non-stop. Oh, there, do the
pump. I'm dead.
He's dead. Vito, can you please. Oh, I think Odair's doing okay.
Their ship was so low.
Oh, well, I think we just...
They died! They freaking died!
Ah!
Oh, yeah!
What'd you do?
Fuck yeah!
How did they die? Oh! You put holes? What'd you do?
They had holes in. They were in the red zone. So they kept getting holes as I was fighting them underneath. And I go on the deck, I jump off their boat, and I jump back on, and...
Good
fucking
job.
Kill the person who got on the fucking cab stand. I'm just fucking working it, man.